Okay, we're gonna start our dinner tonight. We're having southern fried yellow squash and onions. We're having turkey slices and gravy. And we're having stovetop stuffing because it's the easiest thing to do right now. What you first wanna do is wash your squash, cut it lengthwise. I de-seed it and cut it in chunks. And your oven, or your onion, you're just gonna take one, slice it, and slice it in half, and just slice it so you have pieces like this. And my chunks of yellow squash. You're gonna throw that into a cast iron skillet. Break up the onion if it's not broke up. Okay. I know there's more in here. Okay, then you're gonna add some water and turn this on high. Okay, bring this to a boil. Okay. Gonna bring this to a boil. And cook it down probably 20 minutes. So once it starts to boil, just turn it down to like 7 and put a top on it and just let it keep cooking and stir it around once in a while. And keep this going. I already got my stuff for the stuffing, which is 1.5 cups of water. 4 tablespoons of butter. I'm not gonna start that till this is almost done. Same with the turkey and the gravy. And then I ran out of my iced tea. So I'm just making some iced tea, which is 2 quarts of boiling water. And I buy the big tea bags. And I put it on a plate. And then I mush them together. Now this has been sitting for about 1 hour. I took it off the heat after it boiled. You drop in the tea bag and just let it sit for about 1 hour. Get a cup of sugar. pour your tea in. And then I fill the rest of it up with cold water. Get a cup of sugar. Pour it in. Stir it up. And then I just put it in the refrigerator till supper. And you'll probably have to put some ice cubes in your cups right now. So once this water starts to boil for your squash, I just take a wooden spoon and just keep moving around your squash and onions. Cover it. I'm down to about an 8 on the heat right now. Just keep boiling it. And when it gets ready to add the other stuff, I'll be back. Okay, it's boiling really well. Just keep moving it around and then put your cover back on and I'll be back. Okay, once your squash has cooked down most of the way, there's just a little liquid in it, you're going to take the bacon grease that you saved from last night's bacon, and you're going to take a nice chunk and you're going to put it in and swirl it around. And you're just gonna keep cooking it down. Sometimes you have to add a little bit more bacon grease. We'll see where we are. Okay, and then I just started my water for the famous stovetop stuffing. Okay, now we're gonna start on the turkey slices and gravy. Because I'm not making a whole turkey, I don't have any gravy drippings. That will come later. But I get 2 packages of turkey gravy. Put them in my cast iron. Keep stirring your squash. Oh, that was an accident ready to happen. There, okay. Add 2 cups of water. Then bring this to a boil. stir your gravy up. Okay, now most of the moisture is out of the squash. It's going to start to fry. Okay, butter and water is ready for the stove top. Going to plop it in. Then just use your fork to mix it up. Put a cover on it and it will stay warm till we're ready for supper. This is the time I switch to a metal spatula for the squash. Turn the heat down to about 5. Okay, our gravy's done. And then turn that down to low. And what I do is I go to the deli and I get dinner size turkey breast. And I put it in the gravy. Then just take some of the gravy and move it on top till this is all heated up. Doesn't take long. Okay. And just continue scraping your pan with the squash in it. Then I take some white ground pepper so it doesn't have the little specks in the squash. And some salt. You're going to fry up your squash for about 10 minutes. Just keep moving it around, scraping your bottom of your pan. Once all that's done, you can almost see it's, sorry, I have to still use my phone. You can get some brown pieces. That's where you're coming from, the cast iron skillet. After that, just take out your turkey breast and gravy. Cut you up some cranberry sauce. And you have your stuffing. And you have kind of a mini Thanksgiving dinner. And I'll be back with the picture. Okay, so we got our cranberry sauce, our squash, our stovetop stuffing, our turkey and gravy, and our iced tea. And I will be back tomorrow to finish part two of the pinwheel, baked pinwheel cookies. And y'all have a good night.